A young mountain lion has discovered the carcass. It's her first winter on her own, and this is a welcome meal. But now the owner has returned. Yet, instead of chasing her off, the older lion shares the kill with the youngster. These two lions are only distantly related, yet the older female tolerates this youngster. This kind of resource sharing was once thought improbable among solitary predators like mountain lions. But now it seems, these solitary cats are far more social than previously imagined.